And we are starting off at 10 o'clock with some stormy weather. It rolled through the region. Things got dark quite a bit earlier than usual. Crews are working to make some repairs in Mount Airy right now after lightning hit a transformer pole just outside of a house. It caught fire, the pole, not the house. This happened just outside of a home on Gwynn Avenue just after 8 o'clock tonight. And that's not the only place where they're trying to get the power back on right now. North Carolina Department of Public Safety is reporting more than 4,600 outages statewide. Davidson, Forsyth, and Yadkin are some of the counties right now with several hundred people in the dark.